I've sacrificed everything searching for it. A world within a story whispered to me centuries ago. Of a timeless power, infinite in knowledge, voracious in hunger. The Entity. A realm so close to ours, but always out of reach. Until I found him, Frank Stone, my key, my killer. I am Augustine Lieber, and I'm about to change our worlds forever.
I'm assuming you're the night watchman here.
I am.
Or just you? Covering the entire site?
Oh, no. I got help.
Where are they now? On duty?
Of a manner. Merlin just goes where he pleases.
Merlin?
My dog. Doberman Pinscher. Best friend a fella could ask for. Loyal to the seventh horn sounds. Trust him more than I trust myself.
I need to ask you a few questions.
I'm yours to dispose of.
Can I have your name?
Thomas Jefferson Holt. Call me Tom.
Officer Sam Green. Tom, I want to talk to you about...
I know it about. That missing boy, right?
That's right.
You think he could be missing here?
This mill looks a big place.
Biggest in all Cedar Hills.
That don't make no difference. Ain't no funny business going on around here. Not undermining Merlin's noses.
You sound confident.
And rightly so.
Can I check your records?
My records?
The logbook, visitors to the mill, out-of-hour shifts, that sort of thing.
Well, right, right. Well, gotta be here someplace.
Is that it? It's okay. Allow me. I see. Have you noticed anything suspicious around the mill?
Tonight?
Tonight, last few nights, anything at all?
Nope, nothing.
Nothing?
Nothing. Why, heck, you don't believe me, ask your boss.
My boss?
Sheriff Kusich.
Right. My boss.
He stopped by last night asking about the exact same thing. And I told him the same thing I'm telling you. There's no way that boy could be here, and Merlin and me not know about it.
And what did the sheriff say?
Okay, Tom. Then he got back in his car and left.
Huh. And that's all the sheriff said to you? Okay, Tom?
Well, that ain't quite how he put it. What he actually said was, okay, Lumpkin.
Lumpkin?
Yeah, Lumpkin. Been calling me that ever since some business back in 54 when I saw one of them UFOs. Turned out to be a blimp gone towards Morin. Easy mistake to make, right?
Sure.
But that's when he started with the Lumpkin. A long time, I never even knew what it meant. Till one of them nice people in the library looked it up for me. You got any idea what it means?
I can take a guess.
Lumpkin is an idiot! The sheriff of this town, my town, been calling me an idiot to my face for 10 damn years! You know what I think, Sam?
I'm sure you're gonna tell me.
Lloyd Kusich is a disgrace to his badge and his office. The folks of Cedar Hills deserve themselves a better class of sheriff, one who takes their interests to heart.
Does that sound like too much to ask?
Not to me.
Right. Hey, I'll bet you're 10 times the cop that Kusich is.
In that case, you won't object for me to take a look around.
I welcome it, Sam. You show that high-handed bastard just how real police work is done.
Thank you for your help, Tom.
Happy to oblige.
can get in through there. Easy does it. Locked. Hello? Anyone here? It's police. Who's there? Ugh, smells like death.
Hey, mister.
That's Officer Green.
Sure. You haven't seen Merlin, have you?
No. Sorry.
You all right there?
Yeah, it's just... Jesus, you don't smell that?
Sniffer's out of commission. Got a little too up close and personal with a can of mustard gas back in the trenches. It can be a blessing in disguise. Ugh.
Gotta find out where it's coming from.
What's the smell like?
Nothing good.
Merlin!
where you got to. Come here, boy! Dagnabbit! Sure would have liked it if you two made proper acquaintance.
God damn it.
You put this out for him?
No.
It looks like someone else has found his way to your boy's heart. Through his stomach.
It ain't possible. Merlin and me, we're a team. Who'd want to come between a man and his best friend?
What's that? Some kind of wiener mate?
Will you look at that? That damn dog? Think that belongs to the boy you're looking for?
Yeah. Came from someone much older. A teenager, maybe.
Jesus, married a milkmaid.
Hey, you know about any other folks going missing in Cedar Hills lately?
Well, I don't know. Who would know a thing like that?
Well, somebody does. That sound. Stay behind me. So, what is this thing?
The grate?
Yeah, what is it for?
It's, for the furnace, I think.
You don't know for sure?
Yeah, I work at the mill, not in the mill. Hmm.
That's what I need. Gotcha. Stand back. All right. Take this. Use the radio in my car and call the station.
Where are you going? You really think that boy's down there?
I don't know. But I got a feeling, and it's not a good feeling. Hey. I'm gonna need you to take this, too. Make sure the sheriff gets this.
Oh, boy, I don't know.
I need your help here, Tom. I wouldn't ask if I didn't.
I just don't know if I'm made of the stuff, buddy.
They don't call it a higher calling for nothing. You gotta rise to meet it. You can do this.
I can do this.
Hey. I'm counting on you, Tom Hope. Thank you. Damn it. It's a maze down here. This has got to be it. This place turns my stomach. Things just get weirder and weirder down here. Goddamn small spaces.
Motherfucker.